This quick look forecast is brought to you by TV8. Follow us on Twitter at TV8Vail, Instagram at TV8Vail Colorado, and Facebook.
Good morning and welcome to Monday, March 25th, 2019. Spring has finally returned. A couple days of clouds, but look at all this sunshine that we're about to have today. It's going to be a gorgeous day to get out there and enjoy the slope. Starting at 20 degrees at 8 a.m., a little bit of cloud cover this morning. Should burn off in the early morning hours, getting up to 29 by noon and topping off around 36 degrees later on this afternoon. And those are temperatures from the base of Vail, so slightly cooler on mountain at higher elevations. And as we take a look at temperatures from around the four primary I-70 corridor resorts here, we are looking at some pretty comfortable temperatures from Keystone all the way over to Breckenridge. 35 in Keystone, 28 a little windy in Breck, 30 in Vail, and 32 in Beaver Creek. Get out there and enjoy this lovely spring sunshine.